I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal.
Fucking sick.
I know they say it ain't never the kid's fault, but, man, I took it to heart anyway. Ran away from home. Dude, I was terrified. I had just turned 30 years old, and I didn't know what I was doing, man. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend running away to every child I meet.
Heard a lot about you, Hurk.
That's